When it comes to standing up for Wisconsin families, Dan Kapanke is leaving us behind. Kapanke supported Governor Walker's budget that slashed nearly $800 million from our schools. He supported devastating cuts to seniors' health care. And Kapanke voted to raise taxes on middle-class families. But who didn't get left behind by Senator Kapanke? Big corporations and the super rich who got $200 million in tax breaks. Put middle-class families first and send Kapanke packing.